how to share screen with audio in Discord Mobile. It is possible, it is not possible, let's find out now. First, I will point out that this information, this process, it is the same to all devices, okay? It doesn't matter if you are using iPhone, Android, doesn't matter, okay? So if you come right here on your Discord Mobile, come on the voice channel that you want to share your screen, swipe up and click on share your screen, you can share your screen on Discord, okay? But if you try anything to share your audio in Discord Mobile, you will see that it is not possible, okay? You just can share your audio on your phone using your microphone. So you need to play the video, just for example, in your phone, then your microphone will capture the audio and share with your screen. But there is no official way, there is no option to turn on and share your audio too. You need to make this, okay? You need to increase the volume of your phone, then play the video or anything that you want to share with audio, okay? I hope I helped with the information. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive us footsteps.